actually got a guy in New York to get married.
And cha-ching! No, okay.
And then he is very pretty, too. The secret is stop caring so much. Mm. So the minute that I just had no expectations, and it's the truth, I just did not care. But I just never called him because I was like, well, if he wants to see me, he'll call. Or if, you know, I was out one night, I would call. But it turned out to I was seeing him multiple times a week. And then we were basically living in the same place, you know, but still not acknowledging. We didn't have to label it. Mm-hmm. You know, it wasn't this rush for something to just explode and happen. And you know what? That's when it did.
Yeah.
That's when it just, being friends, even if it's friends with benefits, but being friends with somebody and understanding who they are as a person is so valuable in finding your significant other.
Yeah.
Because you understand their quirks. You know their secrets. Mm. I think that what I'm afraid of is that once you feel like you have the perfect relationship and you're doing something that fulfills you fantastically in your professional life, I'm afraid of the floor coming out from under me.
Yeah.
I'm afraid every day of losing the people I love or something disappearing or...